Well, my name is Mick McGuire, and I quickly say to you, of a young that I admire, called Katie Donahue. Oh, she's fair and fat and 40, and believe me when I say, that whenever I come in at the door, you can hear her mommy say, Johnny, get up of the fire, get up, you're sitting in the seat. Can't you see it's Mick McGuire, and he's courting your sister Kate. I know very well he owns the farm, a wee bit out of the town. Now get up out of that, you wimp, and Mick McGuire sit down. Diddle dee do 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 dee do. Oh, you know very well he owns the farm, a wee bit out of the town. Get up out of that, you wimp, and Mick McGuire sit down. The first time that I met her was the dance at Tornegee, and I very kindly asked her if she'd dance a step with me. Then I asked her if I could see her home if I'd be going away. Now whenever I come in at the door, you can hear her mother say, Johnny, get up from the fire, get up, you're sitting in the seat. Can't you see it's Mick McGuire, and he's courting your sister Kate. I know very well he owns the farm, but we've been out of the town. Oh, get up out of that, you whimp, and Mr. McGuire's sit down. Diddle dee do dee do dee do, diddle dee do dee do dee do, diddle dee do dee do dee do, diddle dee do dee do dee do do. You know very well he owns the farm, a wee bit out of the town. Oh, get up out of that, you whimp, and Mr. McGuire sit down. Now that we are married, sure, her mother's changed her mind, because I spent the legacy her father left behind. No, she hasn't got the decency to bid me time of day. Now whenever I come in at the door, you can hear the odd one say, Johnny, get up on the fire, get up, you're sitting in the draught. Can't you see it's old McGuire, and he nearly drives me daft. No, I don't know, can sit in him, but he's always on the tear. Just sit where you are, and never you dare to give old McGuire the chair. A diddle dee do dee do dee do, diddle dee do dee do dee do. I don't know why kids sit at him, but he's always on the tear. Just little you are, and never you dare to give old McGuire the chair. Happy St. Paddy's Day 2017. Respect.